Welcome to Homeopathy World Community Midnight Meditation. This is my way of giving back to the community. We are in such great need of connecting with each other, with self, and with Creator on a spiritual level. This is just the second informal program to get us through the night, or if you are on the other side of the world, to feel rejuvenated and ready to begin your day. I do want to thank you for joining me for this short meditation session. We'll just begin with some information so that our intellectual mind understands what is going to happen. Clinical evidence suggests that imagery activates brain function in the same way as actual experience. Researchers have monitored brain activity during imagery exercises. They found that the same parts of the brain activated whether people imagined something or actually experienced it. Visual, auditory, and tactile imagery arise from the cerebral cortex, where language, thinking, and problem solving take place. Imagery can send a message from the cerebral cortex to the lower brain centers, including the limbic system, the emotional center of the brain. From there, the message is relayed to the endocrine system and the autonomic nervous system, which can affect a range of bodily functions, including heart rate, perspiration, blood pressure, and much, much more. Medical experts guess that stress is a cofactor in causing 70 to 80% of all diseases. So you see, whether you're actually drinking lemonade and feeling that tartness, your mind can go back to that memory and feel the brain will light up with that same experience just on bringing that thought, the power that the human mind has to visualize, to create that imagery in your mind. Now just take a moment to adjust yourself so that you're feeling comfortable. Take a cleansing breath. Breathe in through your nose and let it out through your mouth, releasing carbon dioxide and epinephrine waste. Then just breathe normally, using your powers of visualization. Begin by watching your breath. Think about where the oxygen is coming into the body. Is it coming in through all the pores of your skin, through your nostrils, through your mouth? And where does it travel in the body as it comes in with each inhale? Into the lungs, down into the belly, reaching the heart, circulating through all your veins and arteries, into the small capillaries, nourishing all the cells. Continue with this visualization. Allow that energizing oxygen to reach any part of the body that is in need of healing. Continue to breathe gently, evenly, slowly, rhythmically, and notice the body rising and falling with each breath. There is really nothing that you need to be doing right now. Just be here now, in the quiet,